these small groups that we're looking at today are related animals, and that group is usually run by the oldest female in the family. Now, baleen whales don't do this. They actually separate from their mothers after their first year, and they don't meet back up with them. They don't stay with their families.